last 3.5 years have they've been a bit of a whirlwind, to be fair. They've absolutely flown by. I honestly never imagined that I would meet anybody who made me so happy. And I'm stood here today, incredibly proud. But since the day this person walked into my life, I've been living in a dreamland, really. I have to admit, last Saturday I was feeling a bit shaky. I was the nerves, I think, were getting the better of me, and I realised just what a huge challenge we've got ahead of us. But all these anxieties were quickly put to the side when we just won small action. A midfield three, Stephen Defoe in the centre, Volksy up top, Chelsea 2, Burnley 3. Seriously though, this lady here to my left, she's made me happier than any Burnley side ever could. Our love story is one as old as time, isn't it? Boy and girl sign up for an internet dating website. girl messages boy. Boy looks at her dating profile and sees nothing but one picture and one sentence that reads, "Do not message me, I will message you if I am interested, thank you." And the rest is history. But just like her dating profile, Helen is unique. She is, quite honestly, the kindest, most thoughtful, most loving person I have ever met. She's the type of person who makes a 30-minute walk turn into 2 hours because she stops constantly to move snails off the path so nobody stands on them. She's the type of person who spends all day at work looking after critically ill people, seeing death and grief in all its forms, and then walks through the door and checks that my day's been okay. And she's the type of person that I want to spend the rest of my life with, and I couldn't be prouder to be her husband. And Helen, you look absolutely beautiful today, and I love you more than I could ever say in a speech, but that's the best I could do. So please could you please could you raise a toast to my new wife, to Helen Oates.
for an hour or so round the kitchen floor.
Kitchen floor to the radio.